Alright, what's going on, guys? It is Yajji here, and today I'm here with the new Lamarcus Aldridge card, Pink Diamond, and I'm telling you right now, this card is not that bad. I'm not saying it's worth 200-300k, but this thing's worth at least 150k, up to 200k, at least. I'm telling you, because this card is actually not that bad. Now listen. Open shot mid-range, I had to put a shoe on him. Now, unfortunately, because he's signed to Jordan, if you know anything about anyone that's signed to Jordan, I don't think there are any three-point shoes, not even in the diamonds. I don't think there's one three-point shoe with an open shot 3+. So, it's going to be very hard for you to find, a three-point shoe. The only ones you could really find, I think, are in the silvers. So, you're only going to get 3+. But it's not that bad. It's really not. I was in the practice facility thing, and he was up to a 77 because I have D'Antoni, and I gave him the shoe. He's not that bad. His release is pretty good. Sometimes it can be a little tricky, but it's not that bad. So obviously, you don't want to shoot a contested three. He's not one of those people. So you want to give him off the pick and pop where he's going to be really wide open. So yeah, good open shot three. That's nice. And by the way, 2K released these packs, and the whole community was like, dude, where are the fucking packs? I thought we were gonna get 20th anniversary packs, but it's just like, what the fuck? I don't know. So I ended up just buying, I ended up like, using the VC that I had on myself and buying it with, buying whatever I could possibly get. And actually ended up getting Lamarcus Aldridge out of packs. I don't suggest you guys do that unless you have money like that. Don't. Believe me, if you're broke, don't spend your money, because you don't want to have all that time wasted and then not getting anything. But don't do that. But look at that. Stats are not that bad on this thing, bro. I'm telling you. Defense is pretty good. And rebounding could be a little bit better. It could be better. But, it's whatever. Defensive consistency is pretty high. So is the offensive consistency, and then the on-ball defenses, it could be better, but overall, I don't think this card is not that bad. But anyway, we are going to get to the lineup. I have Jimmy Butler, Bruce Bowen, Kevin Durant, LaMarcus Aldridge, Joel Embiid, Hedo Turkoglu, Michael Cooper, Luol Deng, Dirk Nowitzki, and then Karl Anthony Towns, and then 3 bronzes, but it's whatever. But we're going to get into the gameplay. All right. Just looks pretty decent. So he has Julius Erving, Jimmy Butler, Scottie Pippen, Draymond Green, and Ralph Sampson. I think the only problems you have to worry about are Jimmy, Scottie, and Ralph. Draymond probably not going to be that hard to shut down, but he's going to try to shut down us because he has a Hall of Fame defensive stopper. So we're going to see how far we can take him. All right, let's get the tip off. All right, now Ralph is going to be very, very annoying, but we're going to see what we can do. All right, ooh, behind the back. He cuts. Ooh, good cut by Bowen right there. Up now. Hold up now. All right, we're going to try pick and pop with Aldridge. We get that one. That's from the mid-range, but ooh, all right, we take it. Shot a little early, but we got it. No coverage? Ah. All right, we're gonna get him in the post up, and oh my god, dude, look at him, bro. He's bringing that pressure. All right, we still got the post game going. Oh my god, I don't know what he was doing on defense. I wasn't sure, but we'll take the basket. All right, let's bring him up for a pick and fade again. Alright. Come on, you got this. Ah! Oh my god, how do we get that much space? I wasn't sure what to do in the situation. I wasn't sure because I wanted to get something off of Aldridge where he could shoot, but he wasn't having that shit, so we'll take the two. Alright, we got him down in the post. Exactly where we want him. Ooh, and we're gonna... Oh my god! Did you see the way we just finessed him like that? Alright. Green light. All right, we'll take the mid-range jumper. One of the three, but I guess we'll take the two again. Man, what's up with this? Oh my God, what the fuck are you doing on defense, Embiid? He doesn't know what the fuck he's doing. He doesn't know what the fuck I'm going to do. Drive into the lane. Pump fake. Pass back out. Ooh, all right. And now LaMarcus has his takeover. All right, all right. Pass it back. Give him in a post. We fade away. Oh, pass it back again. All right. Ooh, oh, let's go, bro. We got the buzzer beater. Ooh, come on, LaMarcus. Let's get it. All right. He let him go all the way to the paint, so I was going to take that one regardless. All right. Come on. There you go. We got the steal. We're going up the court. Oh, my God. That was way too close for my own comfort. Look at that. Ooh, we waited right on time. All right, now we're going to put in the bench because we don't want to tire out these guys. Oh, another turnover. All right, let's get up the court. Pass it back. Wow. You're going to leave Embiid wide open in the paint? Come on now. Give me that rebound. All right, we're going to get that to LaMarcus. Is he going to leave him wide open for three? No. No. Oh, let's go. And LaMarcus can't shoot. He may be one for three, but dude, that was hella contested. All right. Oh, all right. Good recovery. All right. And then now Embiid has takeover. Come on, let's go, baby. Ooh, I was really hesitant to really start talking because I didn't want to fuck up that possession. I really needed those points. Ooh, come on, get the steal. Here we go. Don't fuck this possession up. All right, here we go. That's another basket. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, bro. Hito is such a glitch. Oh, 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 Dirk. Oh, my God, no. I've seen Dirk wide open so many fucking times. Oh my God, Hito, bro, you are such a glitch. I won't lie, man, this guy is pretty good competition. I'm not gonna front. This guy is pretty fucking good, bro. Good block. Good block. Come on, get out the Hito. Come on, Hito. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Nope, good contest. What? Let's go, come on. Let's get it. All right, we scored that one with LaMarcus. Just try to get back off the court, do what we can. Come on, KD. Come on, let's go. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Make this shit count. Ooh. And he throws the ball back. Okay. Come on, that's not contested. That's not contested. That had to go in, bro. I can't believe Hito still has not gotten his takeover this entire game. It's actually getting frustrating at this point. Come on, let's go. Good post game, bro. Come on, Hito. Come on. Yes, finally. You go. All right, pass it off to LaMarcus. Get it off to KD. Back to Hito. It's too late. Let's go. Ooh, let's go. That's a block. All right, pass it off to Hito. Ooh, hold on, bro. What are you going to do? You're too late. All right, we must not choke this quarter, bro. We cannot, bro. I think he has yet to sub out his people, bro. I'm not going front. Oh my god. I knew if I did the catch and shoot, shit was gonna work. 2K. You know he could have blocked that. What's up with that, bro? I can't run any plays through Bowen. What the fuck is this game on? Alright. Let's go Embiid pick and pop three. That's what I'm talking about. Good rebound from KD. Alright, we're gonna try something with Lamarcus one more time. We're gonna try pick and fade. Alright, looks like we're posting up again. We're gonna go for this. And it goes in, bro. He doesn't miss from the post. Alright, so I won't lie. This guy's cutting pretty close into the lead. So I'm gonna start taking this shit seriously. I'm not gonna try to shoot three balls at the motherfucker again. Oh, and he's fouling me. Alright. You know, I really don't appreciate how lackadaisical that defense was. Come on, let's go, Jimmy. That's right. Put this game away, bro. Come on, Lamarcus. Oh. Come on, that's a mid-range. That's a green. All right. Oh, my God. I did not want to talk. I was talking all that heavy shit, right? And this guy, I guess he just heard the shit I was talking with me muting him. I don't know, but this guy, dude, he's not going away, bro. He's putting up a fight. That's a good contest. Oh my god, that was heart crushing, bro. For this guy, all I need is one free throw. Oh, Lamarcus, how do you have 98 and you fucking miss that? Come on, there you go, big fella. Woo. Yeah, this card, man, is something. It is a special type of card. This card was just something else, man. I can't really explain it. 1 for 5. 1 for 5, right? And I don't understand that. Like, oh my god. So again, the title says, is this card worth it? I would say yes and no, depending on your playstyle. If you need stretch bigs, don't pick up this card. If you need bigs, if you just need bigs in general, I think you should pick up this card. Because this card from the post was fucking solid, bro. This shit was solid. Hito Turgulu, if he didn't get into the game, dude, we would have lost this shit. I'm not going to front. But yeah, this guy, man, kill me with Ralph Sampson, dude, because he is 7'4". But my God, but Lamarcus Aldridge, again, not the best three-point shooter. You know, I thought he was going to do okay, very decent, you know, because 73 ball isn't too bad. But for some reason, maybe I was just releasing wrong or some shit, but 9 times out of 10, he was always open on his shots. But 32 points, 3 rebounds, 1 block, 1 turnover. But, you know, not that bad. Now, I want to go back over here for a second. Let's just look at this 3. Okay, so we found the 3-point shot. Now, let's just look at this real quick. So, we have him right here. He pulls up. Now, look at this. Jimmy is right here. Jimmy is just staring at him like, bro, I'm right here, bro. I'm going to do something to you. But then Lamarcus just cashes it. Like, yo, look at this again. Look at this again. I'm going to take the camera off of him. Dude, how do you fucking make that? How? But you can't make the rest of the other threes. What the fuck, man? All right, but anyway, guys, this is the gameplay. Hope you guys enjoyed. But I will be trying to get some Ping Bang Kuzma gameplay. Now, if I go check what Kuzma price is, like, I feel like it's going to be maybe like a good 400K MT. Because I honestly do, like, I know he's going to cost a fuck ton to get. But I'm going to try to get some Kuzma gameplay for you guys tomorrow. Hopefully, if I can't, dude, maybe sometime soon. So this Lamarcus Aldridge, again, not that bad. 6'11" center, pretty average. But anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure you guys subscribe, hit that like button, hit those notification bells, and I'll see you guys next time. This card is not that bad, but it all depends on your playstyle. Peace.